The Jenks Fire Department celebrating two new additions today. They welcomed two new fire trucks, which replaced older ones from the 80s. The public invited to help with the push-in ceremony. That's a tradition that dates back many years.
When fire trucks were actually horse-drawn, they couldn't back the horses in with the fire trucks on the horses, so they'd actually unhook, push the fire truck in the station.
The department says the two trucks will be used for all types of emergency calls.